All right, guys, so we are back with some more Tales from the Borderlands, Chapter 2. We told Lord about to pull up. Oh. Valerie, the Queen Pin.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burned up my hair.
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please. Just let me shoot that
Get
girl
back
in
the truck. Just You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man.
So what is it that you want, exactly? Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No. I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
not. Give me a name. And you make sure.
You want to know who's to blame.
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix's fault.
But the word on the street is, Felix is dead.
Then I guess he got what he deserved.
Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
No! Oh! Oh, God! Oh! Ah!
Wow.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared. Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. Other than that, though, he seems fine-ish. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Gortis, very excited to meet you. Older than she looks.
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
No, it's not that.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Oh my god.
Awesome.
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 Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That-a-way!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordas.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
What the fuck? Ugh, that's funny. Are we gonna be getting a trophy? Is it gonna end off? A trophy. Oh yeah. Don't try to tell me that my intentions are untrue. Where'd everybody else go? A Telltale game series in association with Gearbox Software and 2K Games. I wonder how long it's gonna stay like that. That's cool, I like that. Temptation. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys.